It's 1903. And thanks to me, the UK strives towards equality, acknowledging the poverty of women's opportunity necessitates a need for taking action with alacrity. The future's in our hands, so make your mark and stand with me. Or to put it a little more simply, we need deeds, not words. Ladies, if you wanna be heard, we need blood, sweat, tears. Need to find a way to face our fears. All these years we've been rejected, with no say in who's elected for what we deserve. We need deeds, not words. Deeds, not words. Deeds, not words. We're the suffragettes, soldiers in petticoats. There's never been a better bunch for getting out the vote. I'll never let you down, I'm pushing out the bolt. If they don't like it, that's too bad, I'll shove it down the throat. We don't want your sympathy, save the condescending talk. Oh please, what we need deeds, not words. Ladies, if you wanna be heard, we need blood, sweat, tears. Need to find a way to face your fears. There's no way. When I get chained up to the railings, they'll be taking heed. A little blood is lost for every battle won, but that's the cost, I'm guessing, what you call a hooligan. We cannot simply ask for rights, we must be ready for the fight. So take my hand and hold on tight. Listen, I'm done waiting, the system is suffocating. Gonna break every law if it ensures that we make them. I've done burn up my scars, these prisons can't hold my bars. I'll be spitting till I'm winning and we claim what is ours.
Please, Mrs. Handcuff, this is no way for a lady. If we let women vote, the next thing you know, they might not want to get married. Their tiny brains will explode under all the pressure.
Did you hear them call women?